Hello everyone! Welcome to my channel, welcome to Everything Nerd Reviews! And today, we are going to talk about 10 comic books inspired by video games. And we are going to start with Mortal Kombat Collector's Edition number 1. This one is inspired by the 1992 Midway arcade game and was published in the same year. It features the first comic book appearance of several well-known characters from this franchise, just like Kung Lao, Shao Tsung, Goro, Sonya, Kano, Liu Kang, Johnny Cage and many more. This one is a prequel story related to the first game and was written and illustrated by Mortal Kombat co-creator Joe Tobias, and this one has a value of $300. And now let's talk about the rare one. This is Twisted Metal 2 number 1. It features the first appearance and origin of Calypso. It is a comic book licensed by Sony and published by DC Comics, and only 100 copies were printed and only 60 are known to survive nowadays. This is one of the most valuable pieces of Twisted Metal history, and it is considered to be canon by Twisted Metal fans and has attained Holy Grail status. This one has a value around $1,500 and was published in 1996. Next one we have Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider had a pretty amazing run by Top Cow that went for 50 issues, and that one was pretty cool, but for the sake of the thumbnail of this video we are going to talk about Tomb Raider Journeys number 1, published in 2001, here with an amazing cover by Adam Hughes. And this one has a value of $20 and a pretty good looking cover. And for the younger viewers of the channel, we have Ratchet & Clank number 1. This was a 6-issue limited series adapted from the Sony PlayStation video game of the same name. And this cover looks amazingly good, as you can see here. And this one was published in 2010. And you can grab this comic book for around $20. And next we have Mega Man number 1. This features the first appearance of Mega Man in the standard comic book, and this was published in 2003. You can grab this guy for around $10, but this value is for certain going to increase, because a Mega Man live action movie is on development by the same screenwriter Mattson Tomlin of the upcoming Batman movie. So this one will increase in value for sure, so if you have the chance to grab it, just go for it. Next we have another pretty valuable comic book. This is DuckTales number 1 variant. It is a variant cover art by Lionel Castellani. It is a 2011 San Diego Comic-Con exclusive, limited to only 500 copies, and it is an homage cover to the 8-bit Nintendo video game. This one has a value of $500 and was published in 2011. This one is one of my favorites from this list and looks amazingly good. Next, we have Sonic the Hedgehog 13. This comic book features the first appearance of Knuckles, a character that was initially introduced in the third Sonic the Hedgehog video game. This one was published in 1994 and it features Sonic in a very cool cover, and you can grab this one for around $20, so a great price for an awesome comic book. Now let's talk about The Last of Us number 1. This is a prequel comic book series released 2 months prior to the video game launch. The copies ordered by retailers were only 6,032, so a very scarce run for this comic book, which makes this one pretty rare. The value of this one is also on the rise, because an adaptation is in development for HBO. And this comic book has a value right now of $160. So if you want this one, it's now the time to buy it, because the value is going to increase for sure. And this one was published in 2013. So guys, and we have 2 more comics to go. If you want a part 2 of 10 comic books inspired by video games, just hit the like button and comment below if you want it. And the next one is Street Fighter number 1. This is a comic book adaptation of this amazing Capcom video game, and a polybagged edition exists, which also includes a very cool poster. This one was published in 1993, and you can grab this one for around $15 right now. but the value of this one is also increasing. So if you want it, now it's the time to get it. And we are going to finish with Resident Evil number 1. This is a premier issue with a low print run. It was a promotional giveaway by Capcom, and this comic book includes a $5 coupon for the video game, so a pretty cool curiosity here about this one. And a live action project is also on the works by Netflix that will premiere in July 2021. So for certain, the value of this comic book is going to increase also. It was published in 1996 and has a value around $90. So guys, that was it for today. Thank you very much for watching and see you on the next video.